Iowa defensive back Desmond King, Detroit East English Village, was picked today by the Los Angeles Chargers in the fifth round of the NFL draft. He was the 151st overall selection. King, the Jim Thorpe Award winner as the nation's best defensive back in 2015, had 14 interceptions, 3 returned for touchdowns, in his Iowa career as a 4-year starter. King led the Big Ten with 8 interceptions in 2015. He can play nickel corner or safety and also returned punts for the Hawkeyes, after a 2015 season in which he won many individual honors on a team that played in the Rose Bowl. He decided to return for his senior year for one particular reason: to get the degree he promised his mother he'd finish when he left home 3 years earlier. "Getting my degree was my first priority, and that's something I really take pride in," King said at the Senior Bowl in January. "Just being the first out of my family to go to college and graduate. And also I have 2 degrees. I was a double major, and I just graduated this past December. So that's something I really felt that I needed to have." King finished degrees in African American Studies and Broadcast Journalism and said he hopes to land an analyst's job one day down the road. There is some debate over whether he'll play cornerback or move to safety as a pro. "My thoughts on playing the safety at the next level, it's going to be tough," King said in January. "That's a part of it. But it's going to be tough at every position. And it gives you a sort of accountability for the defense. Whether putting people in different coverages and different positions. So it's basically going to be on you. You're like a quarterback in the back end. Playing safety is a real good task, and I don't mind playing it." Though King lacks ideal measurables, he checked in at a shade over 5 feet 10 and 206 pounds at Senior Bowl weigh-ins. He has more toughness and better ball skills than most cornerbacks. As a prep, King set a Michigan High School Athletic Association record with 29 career interceptions. At the Senior Bowl, King showed off some of his instincts and physical play. According to Pro Football Focus, he forced 3 incomplete passes in 10 one-on-one snaps during the first 2 practices, while allowing 5 catches, and graded out as the second-best North team cornerback behind Lewis in 11-on-11 drills.